Hey guys, this is Matt with BleepinJeep.com. We're all ready to go to Dixie Run, Sparta, Tennessee, 2012. And I'm all trailered up over here. Hopefully we'll have a blast, get some good video, and I can share it with you guys. But first, check out my website, BleepinJeep.com. It's got all the best off-road stuff on the internet. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel right here, BleepinJeep. I appreciate it. Let's get rolling.
You got him that time.
The first person to put a dent in my truck, I will be.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, that's one of the shows I had to work out too.
Stay left. Left. You got it left. There you go.
There you go. Keep coming. Don't pull off here. Thank you.
big old tree stump.
Oh.
looks like he lost a string, or is he?
I feel like Chris is a teacher right now. He's like, this is how you do a tent, right?
I'm gonna say Walmart. Hey, Yanda, have you already told your wife what you want for Christmas?
Because we will.
Because if not, we will.
Oh, complicated.
Inside your truck.
Y'all remember this shit?
Yeah, that's last time I saw it.
I don't know how I didn't.
Yeah. Did you get this from your dad?
I'm watching these guys.
He goes, man, I got it for free.
You might know what time.
This was handed down from his great grandparent.
You know, and Pavel's a tight ass.
Don't you have a cell phone?
He's one of the electors I've attended.
All right, we need to go to the long haul.
Jeb's, okay, right there, you got three.
What's this go to?
All right, keep going down.
Holy crap.
All right, now I need two of the adjustable poles.
Here's one, two, three.
Yeah, I need two of those.
There you go, I got it.
Okay. I smell melted.
Some of these are spare parts.
Hey, Chris, where's the instruction manual at? Because I think y'all are doing it wrong.
I smell black mold.
Y'all are using one too many fingers for this.
I got it. Right, cool.
good now.
What happens when you go camping, Chris, by yourself?
I know.
Good thing we like you.
This is club bonding right here. Some clubs have tech day, we have tent day.
Hey, Brian, can you and Al see something?
I don't know what that means. Probably.
Jeremy, do you want to be punched in the face?
I love you. It has nothing to do with you. It has to do with Ernest telling me that this girl he wants to hook me up with, I can't seesaw with her because I'm too light.
Too what?
Light.
His feet like this.
Let me down. All right.
I don't even know what that means.
Woo!
I'm not thinking down now.
Let me down. That's what that means. Dang, that's funny. Woo!
That's because it's so old you can't buy parts for it anymore. You have to have the extra ones already here.
Here you go, Al.
Mwah. It's our secret relationship.
Cut it hard right. Put this rear tire off, catch the tree.
Sounds like it again.
8 minutes. Hold on right.
Getting ragged?
Nah.
Thank you. Oh.